Hello, welcome to a very basic focus lesson, but something very important. I'm going to talk about how to sit when playing the cello, and how to set yourself or a student up for your first sound production. So the force, the natural force that we need to make use of is gravity. And the direction of gravity is really, you can't change that, it just goes down. So what we need to do is to find a way of sitting that we make the most use of natural gravity of our arms and of our body as a whole. That means that basically we need to be looking for right angles wherever possible. That means that starts with the height of the chair. You should have a chair that is at the height where your knees have a right angle when you put your feet on the floor. Because that also means that you have a right angle down here and that you have a right angle here. And that enables you to produce a sound that sits kind of in front of your belly, and that means in the middle of the cello. So the first thing you need to be looking for is having this sitting position that you have a right angle here and one here. And that means that you can actually stand up without changing the position of your feet. And you don't need to push yourself up, or you don't need to do this. You just get up out of your own power and force. When you found that, then you can actually start putting the cello in the middle of where you are. And ideally, for the spike length and everything, we look for right angles again. So if you look at the triangle between my feet and the spike, that also forms a right angle. That kind of defines the spike length for most people. Depending on the size of the cello and on your own body proportions, if you have long legs or short legs, that obviously makes a difference. But usually that's quite a good starting point for a position. Some people prefer to do this. If you have shorter legs, that might be for you. You can experiment. But as a starting point, look for a right angle down there as well, and you'll probably be all right with the cello. And that means that also with the cello in front of your body or within your body, you can also just get up if you want to. Which means that all these right angles are still there. And then you produce a sound that sits right here in front of your body. So never forget this basic posture, because as soon as you start doing this, or as soon as you start doing this, the sound, the core of the sound won't be in the middle of the instrument, and that means you need to apply a lot more unnatural force to produce a rich and carrying sound. Just remember all these right angles, and that also means, believe me, you can sit like this for 8 hours on a day without having any pain. So if you really set up well, you'll be happy as a cellist for the rest of your life. Enjoy.